गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी। आयाजी सिंह फ्रॉम कर्नल्स ब्रैटलैंड पब्लिक स्कूल विल टीच यू कंप्यूटर ऑफ ग्रेड 3। सो डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ अ पार्ट 2 वीडियो फॉर द चैप्टर 3 टक्स पेंट। लेट अस नो अबाउट हेज ब्रश शेप। हेज ब्रश इज अ unique subtools that has a hedgy appearance. We can use it to draw objects that are far away. Select the paint tool, then choose the required colors to draw mountains and sun and river. Now select the hedge brush shapes and select light blue color. Draw a few clouds in the sky. Similarly, select green color and draw the trees as shown in the figure. Let us difference between paint and line tools. Line tools works quite similar to paint tool and has the same brush shapes in the sub toolbox. It is used to draw straight lines and straight patterns. The difference between the line tools and paint tool is given below. First, we will talk about paint tool. While selecting the paint tool, the pointer changes into a paint brush shape. In line tools, when line tools is selected, the pointer changes into crosshair symbol. Paint tool, it is a freehand drawing tool. Then it draws only in the form of straight line. The selected brush type or pattern is directly drawn on the canvas. The pattern appears on canvas only after you complete the line and release the mouse button. Let us discuss about the stamp tool. It is an interesting tool. This tool is used to add ready-made images as stamps. TuxPaint already has some inbuilt stamps. Additionally, stamps can be downloaded from the following websites: www.tuxpaint.org/download/windows. Further, select the link tuxpaint-stamp-2009.06.28-windows32installer.exe. On installing the stamp files, we can see various categories of stamps in the sub toolbox. Click the stamp tool. Choose any one stamp from the sub toolbox. For more stamps, click the right or left arrow. Select the cock stamp. You can also increase and decrease the size of the stamp using the slope bar just above the colors palette in the sub toolbox. Now click on the canvas and then and the stamp will be passed. Likewise, select the HUD stamps and paste on the canvas. We can also use the mirror image of the selected stamp by choosing the mirror option below the right arrow, light and left arrow key in the sub toolbox. Click the mirror button. Now paste the selected stamps beside the previous stamp.
Let us talk about edge effect. It is a unique feature in the Tux Paint. Using this tool, we can differentiate the edges from an already drawn image. Let us see how it works. Click on the Shapes tool and select Filled Circle for Sun, Filled Triangle for Mountain from the sub toolbox. Select the Paint tool to draw a river and grass beds. Green for grass. Now divide the drawing into two equal parts by using lines tool. Here we go. Select the magic tool and choose edges from the sub toolbox. Draw the magic wand over the half part of the picture. Now you can see it's totally rough. You will observe that it will erase the solid part of the image and display the edges or outline of the shape. Now thank you very much to watching this video and subscribe it and like.